one challenge. You guys are each going to get to pick out a card, and it's going to have an instruction on being nice to somebody. So I'm going to first shuffle the cards. Oh, right. And since Brene is the youngest, she'll get to go first.
Yeah, it's our turn.
Right. Let's take a card and let's see, what does it say? It says, tell your mother that she is beautiful.
Mommy, you're so beautiful.
Thank you.
Alright, good job. Let's put that one at the bottom of the pile. Right, Tia, do you want to shuffle the game or do you want to just go?
Nice to mommy day.
You're going to read it out loud so everyone else knows what's on the card.
Text a random friend the words, I want you to know that I appreciate you.
Alright, so who are you going to send it to?
Jackie.
Alright, let's go.
You should send it to Papa.
Message them now.
I'll message them. I've got another one. Text a random friend the words, I want you to know that I appreciate you. I'll have to get onto the text them afterwards.
My turn?
Do you want one more turn?
Okay.
Okay, choose a card. Choose a card. What does it say? You don't have a text. You don't have a text, sorry.
Can I choose again?
Okay, choose one more time. Let's see what it says. Buy your mother some flowers.
Okay, I'll go get some flowers. I'll buy some flowers.
No, all right.
I'll do that after.
Good job. Today is National. Be nice to someone, so be kind to someone.